morning, everybody.
I'm in a very good mood this morning, partly because it's so warm outside today. Secondly, because I feel like my skin is clearing up, which I'm really happy about. Thirdly, I had the best bath ever this morning. And I had a bit of a lie-in. I slept until 8:30. That for me is a lie-in. Today's plans are to edit my vlog from yesterday. I really need to film my main channel video for tomorrow. However, I feel like the only time I'm gonna get to film that will be tomorrow. So I think my Sunday is gonna consist of filming and editing and uploading. That's the only thing I find. When I start vlogging more on this channel, Snapchat ceases to exist, and that's like one of my favorite things ever. But I feel like anything I want to document, I document on this, and I forget to like Snapchat anything. So sorry if you follow me on Snapchat and I haven't really done a lot on there. I need to try and like keep the balance of all the social medias. I really haven't even been on Twitter that much either, but whilst I was in the bath this morning, I was like scrolling through blah blah blah. And it also means that I get less time to film main channel videos because I'm editing these in any spare moment that I get. And because I just feel like I want to go out and do more because it's fun for you guys to watch, and it's also really fun for me as well. I have so much fun when I'm filming vlogs because I feel like I make better decisions. I'm like, oh, no, I should probably stay in and do that. No, I should probably stay in and do that. Like, I'm doing less of the mundane things and more of the fun things. And in turn, that makes me a much happier person. But it does mean things like main channel videos, there's no time to film them. There is time, it's just I'm using it for lots of other things. And also, I need to write a book right now, so I'm gonna try and do that. I'm doing a video all about Nala and things I've learnt having a puppy and any tips that I can give anyone else, which is something that I've wanted to do for quite a while, but I felt like I wasn't at a point with Nala yet where I could give anybody any tips. And I think it does take a while to kind of, I don't know, get used to it. So yeah, that's what I really want to do. And I also want to kind of go through lots of old footage and find cute clips of Nala when she was younger, which is going to take a fair amount of time. So I don't know whether I'll be able to get the video up tomorrow or Monday, but either way, there's going to be a Nala video at some point. It's funny, I have this thing now where I'm like, I have to upload my video on a Sunday, but I don't really. Somewhere along the way, Sunday has become my video day, and I'm not sure how that's happened. And I know that you guys wouldn't care if I change the day, but it's like, I can't change it. It's like when it gets to Sunday and I haven't finished my video, or I've still got a bit more to do, or I don't want to rush it, I beat myself up about it. Like, it stresses me out all day. I'm always like, oh God, I need to do my video. And oh, we need to, because obviously the weekend is normally when there are a lot of other people that aren't working. So like a lot of Alfie's family aren't working, and there's lots of things going on, or like barbecues and picnics and family things, like all of Alfie's family. And I wanna go to those things because obviously they're important and they're fun and family time is important or whatever. But then it's also like the busiest time because I'm like, I need to get my video finished. But then I shouldn't really put the pressure on myself because I know you guys wouldn't mind. I think as long as there is a video at some point in a week, during the week, then you'd be happy, but it's just me. It's just me putting pressure on myself to get it up on Sunday. Whatever, whatever. Anyway, I'm gonna do my makeup now. I just need to brush my teeth and then put some lip stuff on because right now I've got like scuzzy foundation lips. And then I think we're gonna head out to the shops because although I have some of the ingredients for the cake I wanna make, I don't have everything, and we could do with getting some food for meals. Are you still editing?
Still editing. Yeah.
Good, good. I'm gonna go and make a shopping list.
This is the funny bit of my vlog, watch this.
What? You know, I filmed like that yesterday.
Listen, listen.
Hello!
So as it drops, it's just you going, hello!
Hello! Look at this dog.
Look at her. You're living the life. You're living that pug life. This is how much she loves my dressing gowns. Look at her little feet. Why are you so cute?
O-M-G, O-M-G, O-M-G. I have a package from Lazy Oaf. You guys know how much I love Lazy Oaf, and they have loads of new autumn winter stuff coming out. And I'm gonna open this on camera because, let me just cover the address. How nice is this of them to send me some of their new stuff? Oh my God. Oh look, they've got this in the box. Cute. They say waste of time on them. Cute. Oh, little white ones with bears on. So cute, so soft. I love this. It says, in your dreams, in like cloud bubble writing. Let me just stand up. And it's like a jumper, but it's like big sleeves and like a frill here. Is it bad that I kind of want it to get really cold now? Like, it's like, I've literally just said, it's sunny, I'm so happy. And I'm like, but I want to wear all this cute stuff. Okay, so there's that one. Oh my God, I love this so much. Okay, so this is kittens and puppy dogs, it says on it, in like a baby pink. And then it has white polka dots and it's a jumper dress. See, there we go. Long sleeve jumper dress. Oh my God, I love this. This is so cute. So this is a pink dress with this really lovely collar and it goes like this. And then on the back, it says introvert, which I really like. It's like a sailor dress, but pink and navy. I love that. Is it navy or is it black? Black, actually. The last thing. Oh my God. Fluffy cropped jumper with clouds on it. Oh, love, 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 love. How lovely of them to send me those. Thank you so much. So I don't know if I already mentioned, I probably did, but the cake that I want to make is a Biscoff cake. Biscoff is this stuff. It is delicious, okay? So I've got some crunchy spread and some soft spread. And I wanna do like a 3-tier Biscoff cake. The only thing is, oh, and I've got some Biscoffs as well. Oh, and I just haven't really found any recipes. Is this zoomed in? Yeah, it was. So I haven't found any recipes for a Biscoff cake, and I have something very particular in mind. I wanna do a 3-tier Biscoff cake with Biscoff buttercream. However, I did find a recipe on Jane's Patisserie, so I will leave a link to that below. And she has done a Biscoff cake in 3 layers. I might decorate mine differently, but I am going to follow her recipe. So thanks, Jane. We're off to the supermarket. I've made my 2 lists. Well, I say the supermarket, we're actually going to 2. Wild Saturday. How excited are you that I'm dragging you around the shops?
1 minute. No, I'm actually excited for shopping.
Yeah?
Because we never ever have any food for dinners in the evening, so I'm gonna really try and plan like 4 or 5 different meals to eat in the evening.
And lunch. Oh no, you're not really here at lunchtime.
Not really here.
We're at Waitrose. It's actually not as busy as I thought it would be on a Saturday, I have to say. Maybe everyone's gone to M&S.
Well, we're about to go there as well.
Yeah. You could always grab something in the little cafe here if you're still hungry.
Yeah, oh, I could get a good old scone. A good old scone.
Good old scone. I have to go like down to get you in.
Oh, because I'm so tall.
Yeah, we can just never vlog like together. Thank you. First shop done.
Why are trolleys so impossible to push?
They just do their own thing, they have a mind of their own.
So, I always get Alfie to push it when it's like full because I can't push them. Second shop. Ta-da! Let's do this. We're still in M&S. We're taking it slow, we're really thinking about stuff. There he is, he's still here. Alfie wants some porridge. See, I love Ready Breck personally. I'm a Ready Breck kind of gal.
Ready Breck gal.
I'm a Ready Breck gal.
Oh, golden syrup porridge.
Oh, I love when they're in the sachets because they're so easy.
Yeah.
But I've not tried M&S porridge actually.
Then they've got tons more sugar though.
Yeah. I feel like you should get plain sugar and add golden syrup if that's what you want because we do have it.
Yeah. That's just plain porridge. So expensive. £3.50
Is it?
For 4 pots.
Why don't you just get this one, super fibre porridge? No added sugar. Whole grain source of fibre.
Yeah, look, £1.60 for 500 grams, £3.50 for 220 grams.
Yeah, that's a bit, that's quite a difference actually. Oh, I'm gonna get some honey and oat breakfast biscuits. Look at that, perfect amount of bags.
Yeah, the optimum time for people. Oh, sorry.
Just chatting, just chatting away.
Chatting about something else.
It's really heavy though.
Not for me.
Not for you. Oh, look, there's me. Hey.
I'm so hench.
Oh, well, you kept these out so we can eat them.
Yeah.
Guys, we've got a couple more Colin the Caterpillars. Because, you know, we're grown adults and that.
They're so good.
They are really good. Oh, wouldn't it be so nice if you could be like, right, I'll drive this back now.
Well, I would, but I'm just not insured on it.
I know.
Why, would you like me to drive it back?
I don't know. It would be quite cool.
I offered to drive it.
Oh, you take that back.
Oh, you might want to shut my...
I'll leave it open for you. Oh my god. Just carry it over. Because seasons change so quickly, I've already been thinking about content that I can kind of do through like Halloween and Christmas. I already have a really long list, but I don't know what just made me think of that either. I think maybe I'm starting to feel a bit autumny and like I want it to be Halloween already. Look at Alfie.
Did you see me in the back?
I did see you. So if there's anything that you guys want me to do this year for Halloween or Christmas, let me know. Because I'm planning ahead.
Halloween.
Do you plan ahead?
The caterpillar.
Do you plan ahead?
Cake. I've already filmed all my videos till 2019. All my daily vlogs as well.
Can you imagine?
My daily vlogs aren't, they're all in advance. Like 2 years in advance.
So as you're watching this, we're actually
30. I've already got a kid. But you guys just have never seen him.
Oh my god, can you imagine? Can you actually imagine? Obviously it's not true because people meet you and post photos, but someone might have like done that.
And then you just don't leave the house.
Well, they could be like 3 years behind in uploading their daily vlog, so you would never recognise, well, you probably would still recognise them, but...
No, but you wouldn't think it was them.
Yeah.
Like, I watch you every day, that's not him, because I know he hasn't got a beard.
Yeah, he hasn't got a beard right now, and he doesn't have, like, glasses, like, and he definitely doesn't have a kid, but you
film,
imagine?
You film 3 years of YouTube without uploading anything, then you start your channel.
Yeah, imagine if someone's done that.
Well, I've done that.
You have not. You definitely haven't.
Guys, this video is so old.
This is my channel. My channel is up to date.
No, it's not.
For you watching this...
It's not. You're
this day good. Happened yesterday.
It hadn't.
It did. It didn't. Don't. I'll start getting
this
paranoid.
This is 2011. I've got a three-year-old kid.
What do you mean this is 2011?
You know what someone's going to do? Someone's going to take that one snippet and then go on some like drama channel and be like, Alfie, I've got a three-year-old kid. And then people are just going to be like, Alfie has a child. I do
actually,
not have a
I
child.
I suppose it wouldn't really work doing that because like...
Yeah, it would.
Life events and like world events wouldn't make sense.
No, but you don't talk about any of that.
Yeah.
You just never mention it. You just film your day. Although imagine being like, oh yeah, I'm just going on my phone, Sony Ericsson.
Yeah. Or like... Something would give
like
it away.
Something really
you
old. Like
you wouldn't be able to.
Why
like,
is
even
Alfie...
if they picked up a magazine and it had the date on it or
yeah.
like...
Why has Alfie got the iPhone 1?
Yeah.
In all of his vlogs.
That's funny though, I've never thought of that. Let's go. It's very hot.
It's like a
sauna. I want a Colin, so if you could pass me
one of
those.
They're gonna melt with you.
I know. Quick. We've now successfully put away the shopping, so it's time to make the cake.
Right, I'm gonna get the ingredients up. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is preheat the oven to 180 centigrade Celsius or 160 fan, and line 3 20-centimeter or 8-inch sandwich cake tins with baking parchment and leave to the side. So I've already lined the cake tins with baking parchment, so they're ready. And I've already got the oven on 180. In a stand mixer, beat together the butter and the light brown sugar for a few minutes until light and fluffy. Okay, so we need 400 grams of unsalted butter softened and 400 grams of light brown sugar. Ta-da! In with the butter. That is a lot of butter. In with the light brown sugar. Now you need to beat this until it's all light and fluffy. Now to add 400 grams of self-raising flour. I'm trying to do this with my left hand. This is never gonna work. Thanks, Alfie. It's difficult trying to film a baking video on your own.
Whoa, 400 is a lot.
Yeah, it's a three-tier cake.
Oh, okay.
Oh. So add that.
Do you not need to sieve it?
I think it's already been sieved. 400 grams, roughly 7 large eggs.
Holy crap. Well, luckily we've got
a lot.
24 there.
Also need 2 teaspoons of baking powder. Although I wrote baking soda on here, it's actually baking powder. So ignore that. Okay.
Are you ready, Zoe?
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Oh yeah, you're baking. Sorry, you're filming right now.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm really loud.
So I got my 2 teaspoons of baking powder and my 400 grams of eggs and mix. Oh God. Maybe on a low speed. The recipe also says 4 tablespoons of whole milk, so I'm also gonna do that now as well. It says at this point to make sure you don't over whip it, so you literally just wanna mix it until all your ingredients have combined. And now I think it's time to spoon the mixture into the baking tins. Now it's time to pop these in the oven for 25 to 30 minutes, or basically until it's golden brown and a skewer comes out clean. Goodbye! Okay, the mixer and the bowl are now clean so that when the cakes have cooled down, we can start on the icing. Just got the cakes out the oven and now I'm gonna leave them to cool in the tins for 10 minutes before letting them then cool out of the tins for another 20 minutes or so, until they're cold basically. Okay, cakes are cooled, vlog is edited, vlog is currently uploading, so it is time to ice and decorate the cake. This is what we've got so far. I think they look really good actually. Yep, they're completely cool. The reason you wanna make sure your cakes are literally cold is so that when you make the butter icing, the butter doesn't melt and the icing goes all gross and yucky. If any of you watched the Comic Relief British Bake Off that I was on, that is a mistake that I made with my cupcakes. It all separated because I didn't let them cool down. But we didn't have enough time to let them cool down. The time they say you have on Bake Off is the time you actually get. Like, when they say you have an hour, they mean an hour. 250 grams of unsalted butter. So 250 grams of butter is going in the mixer. And I'm gonna mix that for a good, like, I don't know, 5 minutes. You want to mix it until it goes much, much lighter in colour. I now need 500 grams of icing sugar. lot of icing.
Slow speed. Okay, and once you've got it like that, and it's mostly all mixed, you want to speed it up. We now need to measure out 300 grams of this, which is the Biscoff, which I think you can get in most supermarkets, to be honest. It's the biscuit spread, and I'm gonna use the smooth. I do have crunchy as well, and I'm gonna layer crunchy with the icing inside the actual cake. So, but smooth is going into the icing. It looks like a massive dog poo. We now need to add this into this. This looks so good right now. Biscoff is in. Let's mix that together. Oh my God, this looks so good. Now we need to add the milk, because right now it's looking an odd texture. So how much milk was it? Oh, 40 to 60 milliliters. Guys, I honestly think this might be the most delicious buttercream frosting I have ever eaten. It tastes so good. Biscoff spread done. Now we need to pipe. Let's put the next layer on. The reason that I'm piping it like this is so that it's kind of more of an even layer over the whole thing. So yeah, that's why. Last one on. Ta-da! Oh my God, this cake is huge. Right, now the question is, what do I do on the top? Do I do like, do I just go around the outside? I have finished my Biscoff cake. That took quite a while, and that is gonna feed a lot of people. I've made such a mess. And I don't wanna eat any more Biscoff. But I do wanna put a little bit of Biscoff icing on a Biscoff biscuit. That's good. Really good. I've decided that I want to give the top a very light sprinkling of icing sugar, but this is generally where I always muck up and ruin it, so I'm a little bit nervous to do this. Okay, that's quite a gentle sprinkling. Yay! Okay, perfect. It's done! I'm actually so pleased with this, guys. I know it doesn't look like as professional as the professionals, but I don't think I've done a bad job. And I mean, the icing tastes amazing. I haven't tasted the sponge, but I don't even think I'll get to taste it unless I go along tomorrow to the event. But yeah, I'm gonna take this over to Amanda now. How am I gonna do that? How am I gonna get this cake to Amanda in one piece? It won't even fit in my cupcakes, in my cake stand. Gonna have to think about that. Buzz, do you like Game of Thrones? Do you like Game of Thrones? Look at your little tooth. Do you like Game of Thrones, Buzzy? Who's your favourite? Do you like the horses? Are they your favourite? Yeah?
Yes.
Nala's like, I want in, what are you doing? Did you just have fun with Buzz? She's so out of breath. Hey! Nala! Did you just have fun with Buzz? Did you watch telly together and bark at horses together?
Oh, look, I just smudged all my lips. Now it looks like I've been snogging. But I haven't. So Alfie's mum and dad popped round for a bit and Amanda collected the cake for tomorrow. And I did have a little bit of a dilemma because I have a cake stand with a glass, like, dome lid that goes over. But because I'd made the cake 3 tiers and then I'd stuck biscuits in the top, it wouldn't fit. And I was like, I'm not really too sure how this is gonna stay fresh for tomorrow. So I tried to make like a tin foil like dome. That didn't work. Then I tried to use a foil like snake thing, like padded out snake ring around the outside of the cake so that when I put the dome lid on, it kind of raised it. That didn't work. So in the end we had to find a box and put the cake in the box and then just like cover it in foil and cling film. So hopefully it's going to be okay for tomorrow. The only thing is that because it has biscuits on top, you don't want the biscuits to go soggy. Like, I'm pretty sure the buttercream will be fine and the sponge will probably be okay. I mean, that might go a bit stale, but the biscuits would definitely go stale, so I hope it's okay. I really wanted to eat some. It was so hard not eating any of that cake, like so hard. But anyway, they've just left and Alfie and his friend Holly and actually Che and I think Callum and Sarah, they've all gone to GBK for burgers, I believe, but that was like hours ago, so I don't know where they are now. But I am so tired, so I'm just like lying here like falling asleep being like, when are they getting back? So I think I might end this vlog here, but thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my Saturday with me. I didn't do anything too extreme, but I really like days like this, which are so like, I don't know, like I went food shopping and then did some baking. I had a really nice bath this morning, although I didn't film that bit. Yeah, I just really like days like this. I had like a 45 minute chat with my brother on the phone earlier. So that was good, nice little catch up. And yeah, it was really nice. So I hope you guys had a nice Saturday as well. And I hope you're having a really lovely Sunday so far. I'm gonna go now. Good night.